How much Cardano, or its token, ADA, do you need to become a millionaire in the next bull run? Today I'm doing some moon math to find out what it's going to take to achieve those millionaire dreams. Pay off a house, retire early, or finally answer the question, win Lambo. In this video, I'm breaking down how you can turn your millionaire dreams into reality by stacking ADA. Let's get it. Welcome to BitBoy Crypto. My name is Ben. Today I'm showing you how much ADA you need to become a millionaire. The all-time high for Cardano is just over $3. Happened on September 2nd, 2021. Keep that in mind as we do our moon math. But the ADA token was hovering at $1 for a long time, even at the beginning of the bear market. As of this recording, the token price is down from that $1 support. What that means is once crypto prices start heating up, any bag of ADA could be worth a lot. If at the peak of the next bull run, ADA returns to its all-time high of $3, becoming a Cardano millionaire would require just over 3,000 ADA. At the current price of about 40 cents, that'll cost about $120,000. That's a lot of scratch for most people, but the good news is that I believe the price of ADA is going to go a lot higher, which means the millionaire milestone is far more attainable. Before we get into it, I need to let you know that I hold Cardano and I'm very bullish on this project. But I have never accepted any money from any Cardano business, and the information in this video is simply my thoughts on a project I really believe in. I put my money where my mouth is, so a dollar grill. In my opinion, it's realistic to expect the price to smash through $3 as the next bull run starts to go parabolic, and I'll tell you why. 2021, Cardano had a market cap of $177 billion. That's when the overall crypto cap raced past $2 trillion in October 2021. Right now, the crypto market cap is a little over $1 trillion after retracing significantly in the bear market. The market cap of Cardano right now is $13.74 billion, down 80%. So if the market cap returned to even $50 billion, the price would over 3x and be about $1.50. It's hard to see Cardano would get ignored during this bull run as investors allocate capital into the market again, and new money starts getting involved in crypto. While Cardano doesn't have a big presence in the US, it makes up for that by being a major player in emerging economies. And a lot of money is flowing into these rapidly growing economies. Central America, Africa, and Southeast Asia are all areas where Cardano is making a big impact. The emphasis on disruption has been the Cardano way ever since it was founded. Cardano was of course founded by Charles Hoskinson and Jeremy Wood after they left Ethereum in 2014. Woods and Hoskinson went on to start Input Output Hong Kong, or IOHK, a fully decentralized blockchain research and engineering company. Development of Cardano began in 2015, and Cardano's blockchain was officially launched in 2017. And it was one of the largest blockchain projects to use proof of stake. Cardano has taken the long approach, and its development has often been criticized being behind other blockchain projects. But this is all part of the plan for Charles Hoskinson. While everyone else is out there going fast and breaking things, he and the IOHK team are actually making things happen. Cardano has all the bells and whistles of a top layer one, and something that many projects miss out on, momentum. The deep community Charles and his Cardano team has built is keeping Cardano in the game for the long haul. This next step, or era for Cardano, is when Cardano becomes a blockchain machine, and why I believe that the best for Cardano is yet to come. Go ahead and smash that like button and subscribe to the channel to get more of this crypto news and research. Just make sure, don't break your computer. Cardano is popping up on a lot of investment shortlists. That's why it's possible a bull market top price could blow past $5. That kind of price action would put the market cap of Cardano at $175 billion. If all goes well, this seems like a reasonable run-up in a crypto bull market. At this price, 200,000 ADA would equal $1 million. At today's price, that would mean buying $70,000 worth of Cardano. But let's say things get really hot and Cardano is able to triple its previous market cap. $8 ADA would mean that Cardano has a $280 billion market cap. So by that math, a milli would require a mere 125,000 ADA. At today's prices, that would set you back about 50 grand. Given the growing NFT ecosystem and the massive Hydra upgrade coming this year, $8 is certainly in play. While we're at it, let's go to the moon. If the price of ADA went parabolic and started threatening Ethereum and its market cap, it would surpass $350 billion and the ADA token would hit 10 bucks. That means 100,000 ADA would be the magic number needed to hit $1 million. In today's market, that would cost around $40,000. You can see how stacking ADA can add up. And even if you're not able to throw down tens or even hundreds of thousands into crypto, the Moonmath still delivers a pretty penny when playing with smaller amounts. And you also can't discount the power of staking. Take, for example, a staking goal of 10,000 ADA. This will cost around $4,000, which if bought incrementally over time, might be doable for the average crypto investor. 10K ADA held through the bull market, well, that can net $100,000 if the price goes crazy and hits 10 bucks. I don't know if it will, but it's a sizable ADA bag that can build equity, even if it's not going to buy a Lambo outright. Combine those gains with the rest of your crypto portfolio and you might find yourself sitting on a nice chunk of change by the time the next bull run is at a fever pitch. Remember to take profits. Cardano stake pools offer rewards of just under 5% per year. It's not the highest APY you can get with crypto staking, but it's still better than banks and definitely safer, especially if the outlook for Cardano is to rise in price over the next 2 to 3 years. But the most important takeaway is to organize your portfolio in a way that sets you up for success. Decide how your investments can help you achieve your goals and start building a portfolio that one day will have you living your dreams. Just make sure your dream isn't Doan the Falcons, because that's my dream. I'm gonna do it 5 years or less. That's all I got. Be blessed. Rise up, BitBoy out.